2:10, this woman now linked to 2 bank robberies within the last 2 weeks in Aurora. Both banks were on East Hampton, and in both cases, she walks into that bank, shows a handgun, and demands money. Investigators say the woman is believed to be driving this 4-door blue Volkswagen Passat with a Respect Life Colorado license plate.